Okay, there it goes.
Yep. Oh, all right, we're back. Sorry about that.
Okay, yeah.
Chris.
Levi.
Chris's mother.
Leah.
Chris's mother, Leia, is his mentor.
Then we move on. Oh boy, the top
two. All right, now the top two. They are Sapphire's twin aunt and uncle. So Ava is Dente's mentor, and she has her entire team.
But we don't need to worry about
that. We don't need to worry about it. Okay. Alright, next there is, now the strongest is Liam, who is Lilith's mentor.
Fun fact about Liam and Lilith, there's actually a fight between them.
During the battle, those two have a fight, so it's like sensei, it's mentor versus pupil.
Yeah.
It's funny.
Teacher versus student, and she refers to him as sensei, because... But not like... Anyways, next up we'll move on to the top two Elite Four members that started the region. These two were mentors to the others.
And they are also brothers.
Okay, so the first one we're going to do is Jordan. Normal type. Oh, Siegel? Oh, yeah, Siegel.
Siegel is the oldest out of these two.
He's actually also based off of another one of our friends.
Yeah.
Anyway, Siegel is a ground type expert and actually very interesting.
He is actually a really strong. What? Alright, so next up is Siegel's younger brother, Jordan.
Okay, in real life he doesn't have a brother, but.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Anyways, no. They're cousins, not brothers.
Alright, so, and actually, Jordan is based off of Capital Sparkles.
Alright.
Shout out to you, Sparkles. And actually, in the story, we are actually going to do them saying, they're going to say a joke in one of Captain Sparkles videos.
Yes, we're going to make a tribute.
Shut up, you fool!
He calls him, he says that to himself in one of his live streams, that's all. Anyways, I guess we need to move on to the last.
Alright, now we have,
Oh, wait, nope, one more.
There's one more, and this is Sparrow. Now, fun fact.
No.
We don't need to say who his parents are, because it's just weird.
No, it's not. It's not weird. But anyways, he
is... fun. But the origin of Sparrow is from some of his friends who were like, shh, put these two together!
But,
Oh yeah, fun fact about Chris and Emmanuel, they're gay. And they're actually a couple.
But, okay. Sparrow is Sapphire's cousin.
Yes, and try to guess who his parents are.
Oh, well, his mother. Mother or father. Try to guess who his mother is or his father is.
And if you can guess, if you can guess that, congratulations! Comment down below. Comment down below if you find out.
From there...
We actually have two sets of twins.
No,
ooh, my
not.
Phone!
These two are not twins, they're sisters.
Oh, okay, actually, two of them...
Should we start with the sisters-in-laws or the
twins? Twins.
No, okay, this is our last... We have so many twins. It's not on purpose.
We just felt like it.
I don't even think we realized half the time, but... We call them the twin healers because both of them are Pokemon healers.
Mm-hmm. Another fun fact. Lily and Jason are Pokemon healers, so they are immortal, just like their spouses. They are immortal because Pokemon healers are immortal.
Not really, but that's just a joke we added in.
Yeah, but in our story, Pokemon healers are immortal. Yeah. And Nightcrawlers, which is what Sapphire, Shadow, Hunter, Ava, Liam, Sparrow, and Lan, and all of her descendants are.
Who's next? Oh, yeah, the twins. So, they're twins, they're both healers.
And their names are Belle and Jillian.
One of them, Belle, is...
Rakozu's girlfriend.
And Marshadow's final guardian.
Marshadow's true guardian.
And then Jillian is Rikosa's best friend, and she's the one who started the nickname Sky Prince.
Prince of the Sky.
Yep. Sky Prince Rikosa.
Yeah.
Because Shaman, and he likes flying, and... That should be one of his powers.
Okay, there's actually a joke in our story, which is... Mei is flying! How is she flying? And that was the scene of her father saying that. And then Sapphire's mother, Rose, told her that her mother told her because it's part of her powers.
And then
next are the Soaring Sisters. They are not actually sisters, they're sister-in-laws.
One of them,
Blair married Blaze, and then Ivy married Snow.
But their legendary guardians are, Blair is the guardian of Moltres, and Ivy is the trainer of Articuno. Yep.
I'm an idiot.
I think that's about it. Normally, I think that's it, is it?
Fun fact about Sparrow, he disappears. He gets taken when he is 6, and then they find him after 15 years?
Something like that.
Oh, yeah. He's 21 when they find him.
Yeah,
and he becomes the champion of Unova because he disappears in the dragon. It's the village of dragons.
I love how Sapphire is related to so many different champions.
Woo!
The champion of Kanto.
Champion of Alola. And then champion of Unova, and then champion of Blue One. And then Kanto.
Nina is called the champion of Hoenn. Yeah, but I think later on he gave up the title, so when he moved to Luan. So, Unova. Okay. Kanto? No. Kanto, Unova, Kalos, Alola, Luan. 5 out of 7. Or 5 out of 8, I mean.
And of course she is related to Yellow. Mm.
But 5 out of 8 regions, because Gold is the champion of...
What? No!
Gold is the champion of Johto. We don't say who replaces Peanut after he retires from being champion of Hoenn. And then Sinnoh is, I guess, Diamond. Because I feel like... No, not Diamond. Cynthia still.
Cynthia!
Because I want to see Cynthia.
Okay, fun fact. Sapphire's mom, Rose, was the champion of Kalos before Diana, but she gave it up to travel the world, and of course she got married.
She got married beforehand.
Oh, yeah. But she gave it up to raise Sapphire, because when she became the champion of Kalos, she was going to have Sapphire. She was actually about to have Sapphire a month after. She had Sapphire a month after she became champion, so she stepped down and moved in. And let Diane to think over.
Let's see, but I think that's it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So, comment down below. I guess I'm
I will leave a link to his channel in the description below.
My channel is basically going to be used later on for updates on certain things that we're doing, and maybe...
And a roleplay, so
and
stay tuned.
Whenever we do
stay
major Pokemon video.
My channel, we are going to do a lot of videos on my channel, but...
Like later on, when we start the more Pokemon video jokes, like...
Mostly Pokemon videos are going to be on his channel.
And the story reading once the story is finished.
We're also going to be doing a story reading on his, which is basically Sonic.
No.
Oh, yeah. We're going to be reading stories of ours on his channel, but only a couple.
And we pretty much end up reading any of the fanfictions we do.
We have a lot of fanfictions. We're going to be reading every fanfiction that
I think we need to start soon next time.
So, stay tuned. And, yeah. By the way, his icon I drew his icon for him.
Yeah, I'm gonna give
it's a pony version of his Minecraft skin.
I'm going to need to get a new one soon.
His Minecraft skin is in my background for my channel art. It's the guy with the hair hanging over. I don't know what eye it is. Wait, it's his left eye. It's the same eye that my character Sapphire has a scar on, which her eye is completely white. It's the left eye.
That's done on your right eye.
It's the left eye when you look at it.
Probably.